GG's. Is that a rocket launcher? That was indeed a rocket launcher. I swapped to the rocket launcher for now. Sniper. They remind me of the, I forget what they're called, the sentries or whatever they were from Halo. The little flying robots. Nice. It takes forever to reload, that does. Absolutely forever. Gotcha. So that's why I kept getting shot. Pretty effective. That is pretty damn effective indeed. And then so is this. Be in your face. Come on, let's go.
If any idiot ever tells you that life would be meaningless without death, Hyperion recommends killing them.
Fair enough. I hear money. Whoa, money. I hear money. How did I miss this? Jabuze! Remind me of the Terminators. The T1s. Those things are evil.
Stay put!
No, I don't know why. Don't tell me if you guys agree with this. I seem to find that if something was quite bad quality animation or something like that, it seemed to be scarier than good quality stuff. Like, the best example I can think of, I can think of two specific examples. In Terminator 1, when all of his skin melts off and he just becomes the robot again, when he just becomes the skeleton of the Terminator, they must have done it as like a frame by frame stop motion animation, because it was terrible animation, but for some reason I found that terrifying, while as the new ones just weren't that bad. And I did watch these within the space of about a year. And the other example I can think of is Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, the Re-Deads, okay? In Ocarina of Time, the Re-Deads were terrifying. They were absolutely terrifying. They were ugly, they looked like zombies, they were scary as. While as in the new ones, like Twilight Princess, they weren't scary at all. They were far from scary.
Keep up that fire!